All right. So let's start off. Maybe you can tell me what happens when tit for tat plays against always cooperate.
So what happens if you always cooperate? Well, let's see. I start out cooperating, and since the other person is cooperating, I will continue to cooperate because that's what they did the last time. So I will always cooperate.
That's right. Good. All right. So what about if we play against always defect?
Well, if we always defect, the first time I'm going to cooperate because that's what you said tit for tat is. But from that point on, I will do what my opponent does, which is defect. So I will cooperate and then defect, 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 ellipsis.
Yeah, so I put this always defect in there, but it can't ever be the right answer, right? Because tit for tat always starts off cooperating. So the other three seem like they might be possible. Always defect is not possible. Good. All right. So what if tit for tat plays against another tit for tat?
Well, I started out cooperating. My opponent cooperated. And since I'm going to do what that person does, I will cooperate. But since that person's doing what I did, they will also cooperate. And so we will both cooperate forever. So we will always cooperate.
Nice. So isn't that kind of interesting? So tit for tat, even though if when it's playing against itself, is a very cooperative fellow.
I like
But if
that.
tit for tat is playing against something that defects, it becomes a little bit more vengeful.
Yes.
All right, so what if it plays against something that is a little unsure of itself? So it starts off defecting, then cooperating, then defecting. Then it's sort of almost an anti kind of thing, right? So this is one that starts off with a defect.
Right. So it always, so first thing I do is cooperate, and then after that, effectively, I do what the opponent does one step before. So I basically take what you. I'm pointing to the screen. You can't see me. I take the DC DC D, and I just put a C in front of it because that's what I'm going to do. So I will do C D C D C D C D ellipsis. So that's your last choice.
Isn't the CDCDCD ellipsis in Atlanta?
It is actually. It is the home of all such analysis of diseases in the United States.
The Center for Disease Control? Is that what it's
Yes,
called?
that's exactly what it is. Come to
And
Atlanta and work for us.
then All right, so good. So that's the pattern of responses that tit for tat makes against this set of strategies.
Oh, so we answered my question.